I continue my class. Now, ascending and descending order, we are going to start in that one. Again, once again, we are studying. So, here, first numbers we have already discussed. And second number, see, this here, you see, first you write the ascending order. Ascending order. What is the meaning of ascending order? Smaller to greatest. So, which one is smaller and which one is greater? First, you compare the numbers. Here 1000 plus you see, every number 1000 plus is same, 4 is there. Then you come to the second digit, that is 100 plus. 100 plus 8 is there, here 8 is there, both are same. Then third number, this is 9 is there. 9 is greater than these two numbers. This number is greater than these two numbers. Then it is 4, sorry, next number you see, it is 100 plus is 9 is there. These two numbers are same, but the second digit is same, means you have to see the 10th place, that is 3rd digit. That is 10th place, here 0 is there, here 0 is there. That is also equal. Then you will see 4th digit, that is 1's place. 1's place, it is 1 is there, so 1 is greater than this. Means 4900 is less than 4901. So, this is greater than this. And out of these two, you know, but here you see, here 4898, 4899 is greater than 98, and here 4899, it is 4900, it is greater than this. So this way, first you write ascending order. Ascending order means which one is smaller? This one is smaller. 4898 is smaller, then greater is 4899, then 4900, then 4901. This is the ascending order. Then descending order. Descending order means greater to smaller. Which one is greater? This number is greater. First you have tried 4901, then 4900, then 4899, then 4898. This way descending and ascending order you have to write. Next. Suppose any 4 digits you have, you have to write using these 4 digits, you have to write 4 digit number of greatest number and smallest number. How you will write, say, greatest number, first you write, use these 4 digits, greatest number. Which one is greatest number, how you write, first you write the, which one is the greatest number, that you have to write. First 7 is the greatest out of these 4, next greatest is 6, next greatest is 4, then next is 2. This is the greatest number. Whatever number is there, that you will use and write the greatest number. Now you will write the smallest 4 digit number. Then what is the smallest out of these 4? 2 is the smallest, first you write the 2, then 4 is 4, then 6, then 7. That is 2467. That is the smallest number. You use this whatever numbers, digits given, that you have to use smallest and greatest. Suppose any number 0 is there. 0 is there. Then how you write the smallest number? Smallest number, don't write first 0. Then you have to write the second smallest number. Smallest number. How you write? First you write the second smallest. Actually, so 0 is the smallest number, but you don't write this one, you write 3. First the smallest number 3, afterwards 0, afterwards 4 and 6. Like that way you write. Then greatest number. How you write greatest number? Greatest number is 6, 4, 3, 0. Then these are the, if this numbers, digits like this way given, any 0 is there, means you write second smallest number first, then you write the 0 second, that is the smallest number. Suppose 2 zeros are given. Same, smallest number is, what is the smallest number? That is 2000. Okay, now then open your workbook page number 17. There it is written, question number 1, tick the correct option MCQs given. See your 17. That is number 1. The greatest 4-digit number is. Greatest 4-digit number is how much? Is it 1000? No. It is 9000. It is also not right. Then it is 9999. Yes, it is the greatest 4-digit number. You put the tick mark in the third option. Then question number 2B. 1B. The numerator for 8088 is. The numerator for 8088. Which one is the 8088? Is it 881? Wrong, wrong. It is 8808. It is also not correct. Then it is 8088. No, it is right. So you put the tick mark in the third option. Next, come to C. The greatest 4-digit number formed by the digit 3, 1, 6, 4 is. These three, 4 number digits given. The greatest 4-digit number formed. Which one is formed? You see, it is 3164. Is it right? And greatest number, not smallest. No, 4163, it is also not correct. Then 6431, this is correct. Then you put the tick mark in the third option. Then the smallest 4-digit number formed by the digit 5602. Smallest 4-digit number. That is 5602, you have to use this one. That is option A, 15026. Option 2, 2056. Option 3, 2065. Option 4, 0256. Which one is correct? 2056. That is second option is right. You put the tick mark in the second option. Next, page number 18 open. Number page number 18 open. That one, second number is there. That is fill in the blanks. Here, blanks will fill in the blanks. Which one you have to fill that? Question number A. Smallest and the greatest 2-digit number. Which one is the smallest 2-digit number? That is 10. And which one the greatest 2-digit number? That is 99. That is right in the blanks. For the smallest number is 10 and the greatest 2-digit number is 99. Then B. Smallest and greatest 3-digit number. Which one is the smallest 3-digit number? That is 100. And which one is the greatest 3-digit number? That is 999. Then C. Smallest and the greatest 4-digit number. Which one is the smallest 4-digit number? That is 1000. Then which one is the greatest 4-digit number? That is 9999. Then smallest and greatest 1-digit number. 1-digit number is? Smallest 1-digit number is 1 and greatest 1-digit number is 9. This one for today. Next class we will study some more numbers. These are numbers you have to write in your workbook. Thank you.